You play one of the spookiest, creepiest guys in all political entertainment, if we can call it that.
We can.
Okay. Yes. Who do you think you're talking to when you talk right to the camera? Who is that person? Is it like a close confidant? Because the person you're actually talking to, of course, are people on a 10-hour Netflix binge. Sucking on box wine.
This is the truth from the very beginning. When I'm looking directly into that camera, I'm talking to one person and one person only, and that is Donald Trump.
You?
Extraordinary.
Now it all starts to make sense.
I think he's getting the messages.
Yes. No,
I think he's getting the messages. You're sending him over the TV. In the land of the House of Cards, do you ever say to yourself, like, we're writing this too broad. This couldn't happen in reality.
Yeah, there have been times when I'll leave the set and, you know, we'll have shot a particular storyline and I'll think, man, this is really pushing it. Mm-hmm. And then I get back to the hotel and I turn on the news. I think, actually, we're